Ladies and gentlemen, the Rutgers University alma mater.